This is my first year at FCA Leadership Camp, and it's really impacted me. My favorite part probably is through huddle time, how we just express what we learned during the sermon, and I got to communicate more and understand how God's impacted my life and how now I'm going to use it more for my softball and tennis team during out the school year. And I'm really going to miss this place because it's really helped me open up. I've met so many new people.
This camp has really inspired me. I've learned a lot from it, and I've learned a lot more about Christ and gotten closer to Him through the worship. It's been one of the best experiences I've ever had. And when I go back to the OBX, I will try to get some more of my friends to go to youth group, and then from there I'll try them to come to FCA camp, and so they can get closer to Christ as well.
This week at camp, God's just really impacted me. He's made me grow better with Him in His in my walk, and I've grown a lot closer to Him this week.
And coming to FCA camp has allowed me to connect with other student athletes about the love and faithfulness of Christ. And what really stood out to me is connecting with other people about not only the things that I've struggled with in life, but others, and it allowed me to build my relationship with Christ.
And this week, God's given me some really great girls in my huddle that I've been able to talk with about a lot of stuff that's been going on in my life, and they've just been there to support me. And I feel like also this week I've learned that I could find my identity in God instead of my identity in what other people think of me. And I really want to go back home to the Outer Banks, and I want to tell people about what I've learned this week and become a leader in the FCA and just help FCA grow in our school.
FCA camp this week has taught me really how to be a leader back in my school. I've been part of FCA since I was in sixth grade, but this year at camp feels really different, like being bold for Him, not just for myself.
God's been speaking through me. Through the worships when we all have been singing and crying up there, just pouring out our heart and love for God. And He's also been speaking through me through the huddle groups. We've all been telling each other what our secrets are and what we're struggling with right now. And that's been really strong to me. And just reading the Bible and the quiet time is really really good, because I learned a lot from that. For middle school games, I think we should always say the Lord's Prayer before every game and circle up. And we should pray in a huddle, out on the field, starters, even the people that don't even play, just come in a huddle and pray for the game so we can do well.
And this week's leadership camp has taught me a lot about myself. It has taught me how to be bold and go out and recruit new leaders for the middle school. It also taught me how amazing worship can be with so many people coming together. I haven't seen that in a long time, and it was very powerful and uplifting. And the main thing this week is just being bold. So get out there, let's go and be bold.